right beside me is Camille Santiago. Right in front of us is the driver, Tito Joseph. Hi, Tito Joseph. Passenger seat, the JC. Wave. And then right at the back is Yana. So me and Camille here have so much in common. We are both ballet dancers. We are unikahihas. We are dog lovers. Everything. So our friendship is like green tide. Going to Goliath Kennel today. As much as I know, it is a pet wellness center here in Antipolo, Rizal. We are here for the 50k open house. Goliath Kennel recently reached 50,000 likers on Facebook. It's a big day for them today. So Yana at the back, you can see her. So Yana at the back is a Caucasian of Charka. So that is a Russian breed. They have really big dogs in Goliath Kennel and I am so excited to meet them. I hope you are as well. So let's get to that.
Yana! Yana!
Ayaw niya. Later na lang daw. She's so big. Oh. Lakan niya daw.
Yep.
So I think Yana is excited to meet her parents. Yay! Super excited! Let's go! Yana, so big.
Your request,
this is Seppy.
Hi.
Okay, thank you.
Sofia, would you mind filling up the form?
Oh! Yeah, okay. Ooh, what is this? Yay, it's covered, but it's there. I'm in bronze. I'm the first one in. Anong breed?
Bronze. Alaskan Malamute.
Alaskan Malamute.
Yeah.
Hairy. Ganda ng mata niya.
Kasi yung pogi daw.
Brock sa pogi.
Yung pogi daw.
Handshake, handshake. Oh. Okay, go there, go there. Tapagan. Yay.
Kasi yung height mo. Parang big dog.
Ah,
talaga?
Good
get, way. Get, get.
Ano ba yung sapok na kinakat ko pang ganun? Eh, yun. This product,
hi, Cam.
Eventually, causing you, no? A lot. Ang maganda niya, nag-disinfect mo na even your CR. Everybody's talking about the good old days.
Thank you. Yeah. He has like so many chances of winning. If you are a dog lover, you should definitely come and visit Goliath Kennel. They have a ton of giant dogs. I think that's why the name of this compound is Goliath Kennel, because there's David and Goliath, right? And Goliath is like a big giant. We're gonna meet all the puppies and dogs later. Right now there's another raffle. The dogs are really nice and gentle. They are really gentle giants. You guys should definitely visit Goliath Kennel.
Okay, meron.
Grabe.
Nawala. Nawala. Guys, so right now I'm here with Seppy's girlfriend. visit Goliath Kennel here in Antipolo. Also a dog lover and a pet owner. I have a Pomeranian, his name is Kobe, and I have a poodle, his name is Prince, but sadly they don't stay in my condo because my condo is just small, so I need like a lot of space like this. I need big space if I want more dogs. Maybe in the future, if I have my own house and my own lot, and maybe I could go back here and get one of their big dogs, who knows. So the day is about to end. I think I'm gonna end my vlog here. I hope you subscribe down below, and thank you for watching once again. Sofia Costales, Sofco out.